today we really lucked out and the Coast Guard came and helped do us a big service and help us deploy some materials to create a new reef offshore Northeast Florida. We used a combination of reef balls and old retired navigational anchors, which are basically the anchors that hold the offshore navigational buoys and things you see. So the Coast Guard had some old ones that they're willing to provide for this reef. And then Mandarin High School actually had made a few reef balls a few years ago that we were able to coordinate with Coast Guard, get them out here on the boat, and we were able to deploy both the reef balls and the concrete mooring anchors. And so we get a nice diversity of material, and probably within a few months we'll get a great diversity of life out there. So we're really excited about it.
This is the second time I've done it on the Maria Bray. I've done it on a few of my other buoy tenders. It's not an uncommon thing for the buoy tenders. We're a perfect platform to do this. We're able to go out to their reef areas, their artificial reef areas. We can hold position very easily, and we have the ability to put these sinkers and these artificial reefs on position right where they want them.
So this particular time, we had three that we made. In the past, the last deployment that I was involved with, we did about 20, 23 reef balls. The last three that we just did were we did an after-school kind of project where it was a summertime volunteer project where students came and volunteered their time over the summer and made those reefs.
I really want to thank the Coast Guard for their help with this project. It's stuff like this is really nearly impossible for us to do on our own, and so we're very grateful the Coast Guard is willing to help us with these types of projects. It's a neat thing that the gratifications at the end of the day when you go underwater and scuba dive and you actually see what these structures turn into over time. That's really a neat thing. I mean, you literally get this oasis of life out in the ocean deserts. It's really cool.